Here's another cool and easy chord move that every guitarist should know. This one's used a lot in roots rock, country, and R&B, but you can use it pretty much anywhere. Comes out of the A-shaped chord. We're gonna play this one in C. Slowly. Here's an example of what you might do with that move.